alternating legs each time. When you get done with those, you can either do a sprint if you have room in your gym or outside, or you can sprint on the treadmill and then into a burpee broad jump. So you go in down into a burpee, stand, jump forward, down into your next burpee.